Ayan, kumusta mga kaibigan? I'm back. Ito na yung aking or yung di akin pala. This is my wife, hubby. Dollhouse. Her hobby right now is a dollhouse, collecting all of this, you know, furnitures. A miniature furnitures na she needs to buy it individual, some of them, but this one, ito yung kinunan ko ng video na inarrange niya sa may dining namin table, kaya eto na siya ngayon, inilagay niya na sa house. Na inarrange niya sa may dining namin table, kaya eto na siya ngayon, inilagay niya na sa house. Yung kanyang dollhouse. Ayan yung house. So, makikita ninyo guys. Eto na ngayon yung arrangement ng kanyang mga furnitures. Ayan. Ito ay washroom. Merong hagdan doon kung makikita ninyo. There you are. Meron siyang toilet bowl, meron pang mga towel ko nga rin, ron, ayun guys, ayun, ayun, may mga towel pa, pero ang liliit niya na, they're tiny guys, ayan, mas meron pang bathtub doon, there's a bathtub there, parang yung washroom niya is nasa mezzanine, siya lang nag-arrange niyan, depende kung saan mo gustong ilagay, but my wife decided to put it right here. And then let's go down here. Ito ay we call it not a master bedroom, right? Because it's probably it's a child's bedroom. Ayan. Sensya na guys kasi madilim talaga. Hindi ka pa nababalag yung kabila mo. Can you put the lights on, ma? Inside, there you go. You see? Meron siya mga drawer dyan. Meron pang drawer doon sa sulok. And they're tiny. Yeah, you can touch it. So, they know that
it's so little.
It's so tiny. Na, and napaka-detailed niya. It's made from wood. Hang on, ma. I'm checking. Doon, oh. Meron pa nga doon, ano yun, oh. Isusum natin, ha? There. See, may dahil pa ako nga rin natutulog roon. And then, let's go back in here. Sandali. Ito ngayon yung pinakahagdanan niya. The stairways going up. And yan yung karuktong niya yun. Oh. See? There you go. Parang meron siyang hallway dyan na may mga picture frame pa. Doon. And then, let's go back in the other room. Yan. Kung ari, ayan si daddy. Nakaupo. Nagchichill. Ito yung kanyang mga drawer. Ito, ma, I think this is a master bedroom. May rocking chair pa rin. Ayun, no? Ayan, meron doong mga drawer. There you go. See? Tapos doon sa sulok, merong rocking chair doon. Tapos meron siyang mga drawer din doon. May kama. Ayun yung kama niya, oh. Nakikita ba yung kama? Ayun. And then, let's go to the main floor. Bababa ko lang yung aking, ano. Ayan siya. I think this is the living room. Ayan. Ayan yung living room. Okay. Meron doong mga, anong tawag dyan? Mga sala set. Ganyan mo nga, mayan. Para makita. Iniilawan kasi namin, eh. May mga kompleto siya, meron siyang mga coffee table doon, meron ditong sa may gilid na mga, may TV pa ba to? May aquarium pa nga yun, no? There's aquarium, There's a TV stand. And then, merong maliit na dining table dito. Merong pang daljaan, kungari. That's their babies. Tapos itong mga ano niya yung mga naka-set up na ano, ayan oh. Merong soft drinks, merong pang napkins, table napkins, merong cup, coffee cup. And then yun yung hagdan. Kapag umakyat ka diyan, makikita mo yung kabilang hagdan doon na yun oh, andun banda. There you go. Okay, let's go back to the right side or left side. I mean, I think this is the kitchen. Wow, look at the kitchen, guys. Oh, meron pang what do you call that? Center table or
kitchen island?
There's a kitchen island. You can open up this one, this drawer.
Meron.
See how tiny, tiny they are. Meron
pa
mga toaster doon. Hang on, ha. Isusum ko lang siya. There, merong sink, merong toaster, merong coffee maker,
may fridge right here.
May fridge. Oh, may fridge siya.
Microwave right there.
May microwave. Sa sobrang liit eh, hindi na makita.
You can open it. I opened it. I just opened the microwave.
Okay, in-open nga raw yung microwave. Don't force it, ma'am. Okay. Ayun, meron siyang sink doon. So, sobrang liit niya. Ayan,
okay,
lalayo ko na siya ulit.
Hindi ka nakarecord. Nakarecord ka ba? Yeah.
Okay, asawa ko excited eh. Sandali ha. Okay. Yan yung first na... Sana pag inikot mo siya doon sa back, yun yung front. Kung ngari. Okay? Okay. Turn on the lights. Pupunta ako dito sa kabila kasi meron pa rito sa kabila. Ito yung kanyang another house.
Oh, makapasok na lahat.
Hala, hindi ko makontrol, ma'am eh. There you go. Ito yung kabila. Ito, mas detail dito. I think, ito yung kinunan ko na mga furniture na nandoon sa lamesa noon. That's iba yung hang on a second. Ayan yung front nung house.
Yung
na kinukunan ko. Okay, ayan yung front. That's a front house. Ito ngayon is panibago na namang house. Okay, let's go start here sa 1 2 3 third floor muna. Ito yung bathroom niya. Meron siyang bathroom din dito.
Look, I have a plunger.
Mayroon pang ano yan, no? Ba tawag dyan? May
a plunger. I have
merong,
brush.
Bucket doon na merong kompleto.
Hey! Tiny!
Sandali, kasi naiikot ito. Naimumove itong bahay na to eh. Nahulog na tuloy yung
what are you doing, Oreo? Just pushing it. Okay, go. There you go. I didn't, yet there. It's okay. I'll do it later.
Meron pang mga bucket doon. Merong mga pang map. And then beside that, it's a parang rec room. Parang recreational. Kasi meron dyang bar. May bar. Merong bar. Merong billiard table. Meron pang ang mga ano ayun, no, yung mga extra na taco. Tapos meron ditong mga maliit na sala set for the visitors. Meron siya kung aring mga collections doon. Ayun, may collections ko kung aring siya. Meron rocking chair ulit. Tapos meron pang andun yung pinakabintana. Ayun, yung pinakamesanin. Okay, let's go down here sa second floor. Ayan, dito muna tayo. Ayan yung hagdan. That's the stairs going up in here. Ayun yung stairs
dapat
niya.
You started at the bottom. The entrance right there.
There you go.
You should have started at the entrance.
Ayun yung pinaka ano niya. Yan. Ito ngayon yung another room. If you can see, there's a ano pa ron. Meron pang lampshade doon. Merong purple na bed. Meron pang unan. Meron pa kung nga rin nag-shopping. Okay. May mga pet pa siya na ano. Tapos doon sa kabila, meron doong TV stand. Parang TV stand. Okay, let's go back to the other room. May carpet pa siya here. I think that's the master bedroom. If you can see, oh, meron na naman siyang drawer doon. Sorry guys ha, kasi laruan lang ito kaya wala siyang masyadong tawag dito.
Ilaw.
We're trying our best na mailawan siya. Ayan, umiliwanag ng konti. May carpet pa. This is a baby's room. Meron siyang crib. May mga toys dyan. May balloon pa yun, oh. Ito maliwanag. Ayan, may balloon, may crib. Pero maliit lang yan guys ha. Kaya pag pinasok ng asawa kay kami niya, look. See, oh, meron pang dede ron. A milk bottle. What is that? Is that a toy?
Lagay ng toy.
Lagay ng toys. Oh,
may there you potty. Are. This you can lift up pa. Look.
Oh, you can lift up the, ano, the crib.
Here.
Okay, down here is a kitchen. There. Ito, magandang kitchen ito kasi para siyang
old style.
Oo, yung parang
you can
vintage.
Open up everything.
And this they're all made of
see?
Wood.
Can you open? Can you see them?
Oh, okay.
It will open.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
They have
yung
a coffee
trash.
Maker there.
A coffee maker then, merong stool.
I still need some accessories, little plates. I don't have them yet,
guys,
but I'm gonna
see?
Provide them.
And then here, galing na ba tayo rito?
Hindi, this is the entrance.
That's the entrance.
It's the hallway. There's a chandelier there.
Ayun yung pinaka-entrance niya, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos meron pa siya kung ari ditong, ang tawag dyan?
Parang office, study table or
study
entrance.
Table. Hindi, yun yung parang divider na yun.
Mm-hmm.
Na. Tapos beside that is a living room. Kumpleto rin siya ng gamit. Meron pa nga siya, ano ba tawag sa clock na yun?
Grandfather clock.
Grandfather clock. Ayun o. Tapos ayun yung stairs niya. Going back or going up in here. Kung nga, ayun, diretso yun. Tapos may stairs siya dyan, papunta na naman doon sa taas. There you are, and then pwede mo siyang iikot ngayon. Kapag iniikot mo siya, yung front niya magiging makikita niyo yung front. Ayan, iniikot niya. There you are. Yan yung front. That's the front view of the house. Meron pa siyang balcony rito. So, may balcony siya ron. Merong para siyang patio here. May halaman pa, oh. So, may mga iniinom pa sila. There. Oh, meron pang water bottle.
Mm-hmm.
Meron pang vodka yata yun.
Mm-hmm.
May ice cream pa. And then, may laruan pa rito. Oh. For the kids. Meron ko nga rin mga pets. May dog sila. Yan yung main entrance.
May doorbell pa nga yun.
Mm. May doorbell pa raw. Oh, ayun. Yeah. Yun yung kapag kumatok ka. Hindi pa uso ang ano nun, doorbell.
Mm-hmm.
Yun yung mailbox.
Yeah.
Tapos here, parang yung collection niya ng mga halaman. Okay, may rocking chair for the grandmother. And then there's a toys for the kids. Ayan yung pinaka-bintana niya. May kurtina pa, oh. Okay, may kurtina rin dito. And then, up in here, may another, ano ba tawag dyan? Windows. See, may mga kurtina. Oh, ayan yung front. Guys, okay, kapag iniikot mo siya, jaran, yan yung pinakabukabuuan ng the whole house. All right, guys. Yan ang pinagkakabalan ngayon ng aking wasweet. So for her depressions, para mawala just for a little bit. Para kaysa umiyak. Or just she's just, you know, trying to keep herself busy. And then ayun yung kabila, yung isang house. There. A pink house. There you are. Okay, guys. See you in a bit. Bye-bye.